Okay, I'm here at my dad's crib, and I want to say happy Ty Dillon 13th birthday to my inspiration, Reece Caddell. I can't wait to see you tear it up like Texas Terry Labonte and Rock and Roll Jeopardy with my other inspiration, Tessa Spinola, and Coop and Cammy as the world this upcoming fall as Minty and Pammy, as I like to say. I also like to say a happy Matt Kenseth 17th birthday also tomorrow to my brother, Ashton Suki, who I met at the Lorain County Fair tonight. So I want to do this little straw blow just for you guys for your birthday. So before we get the show on the road tomorrow, I see your point all day for your birthday. So happy birthday, Reece. Happy birthday, Ashton. Here you go. Damn it! It broke, but oh well. But we're gonna tear it up like Terry Labonte and Rock and Roll Jeopardy all day at Cedar Point for your birthdays tomorrow.
One day later.
If you want me like you want you, baby, I don't live without you until the morning light. If you're thinking what I'm thinking and you're drinking what I'm drinking, and it's alright. If you want me like you want you, baby, I will leave with those little dreams come through tonight. Vente pa'ca, vente pa'ca, vente pa'ca. Happy Ty Dillon 13th birthday to Reece Caddell, and happy Matt Kenseth 17th birthday to my brother from the Lorain County Fair last night, Ashton Suki. Let's tear it up like Terry Labonte and Rock and Roll Jeopardy and Cedar Point today. Kevin, Reece Caddell's over there. Look. Damn it! Use this one, this one, talking about ghosts in the house. Witches. Stop it! Get some help. Why do this on Reece Caddell's birthday? Why? Shannon, get in there. It's rolling. Okay, Reece, right. We got some for you. Binti from Coop and Cammy Ask the World and on the reboot of Nickelodeon's All That. Here we go, guys.
Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday, dear Reece. Happy birthday to you.
We tore it up like Terry Labonte and Rock and Roll Jeopardy. In Jesus' name, boogity, boogity, boogity.
Sit down. This is not how this was supposed to go.
I cannot wait to hear what his excuse is this time.